All right, let's look at how enterprises can have true passwordless login into their ForgeRock environment. First, when a user goes to log into any application that is protected by ForgeRock, they will provide their username. Once they provide their username, if they have a device registered with HYPR, they will receive a request to do a FIDO certified authentication on their mobile application. Once they complete the FIDO certified authentication on their mobile application, they will be given access into their ForgeRock account, and they will have all the single sign-on capabilities that they would traditionally have, and have access to all the ForgeRock applications. Now, this was all done without using any shared secrets, and also without having to worry about credential stuffing for the enterprise. All right, so let's take a look at the true passwordless authentication flow with single sign-on providers. First, when a user goes to a web application or to a single sign-on application, they will be asked to provide their username. At that point, they will be redirected to their identity provider. Now, this identity provider could be Ping, Okta, ForgeRock, CASSO, or actually anything that supports SAML or OpenID Connect flows. At that point, the identity provider will have a plugin from HYPR, and that plugin will initiate the authentication with the true passwordless server that we provide. Now, the true passwordless server will issue a policy and a challenge to the user's mobile device by using a push notification. The user's mobile device at that point will enforce that policy by doing a FIDO certified authentication, and when the FIDO certified authentication is complete, the user will be granted access into the web application. Now, all of this takes less than 5 seconds, requires no shared secrets, which completely protects the user from phishing and protects the enterprise from credential stuffing attacks.